us in French. In French. In French.
So I did a benkwan and some rice, you understand?
Why are you doing here my blood?
Engineering student is you have so many things you have to learn all at once, just because the data engineer's tech stack has a whole lot. You have a data engineer studying Python, studying the things that a data analyst uses on a regular day, from SQL to MongoDB, all the way through to Tableau and Power BI, as well as learning what a typical analytics engineer is going to use, for example, DBT, Snowflake as well, and then before coming to their own tech stack of S3, that's AWS S3, Deep Lake Systems, BigQuery and stuff like that. Today I have to study a bit on DBT because it's increasing in demand. I don't know if that's the right word to use. And then I had to study a bit of Snowflake as well. So let's go.
Bombastic side eye.
Now, when it comes to data engineering, you are just as good as the tools you have in your tech stack. I am currently studying DBT and Snowflake, not entirely because I want to, but because I do have that deficiency of a data transformation tool such as DBT in my tech stack. I'm not a big fan of Snowflake, but I have to study it because it is something that is very hot on the market at the moment.
Dans certains pays, les femmes n'ont pas encore les droits de voter. C'est temps. Encore. Dans cette...
It's currently about 12:15 and I'm going to get lunch. I'm going to get something to eat and then
I have another class at 1:30.
Yeah. Oui, d'accord. Burrito hash avec boisson.
Deux burritos packagés?
Oui.
Et il faut quoi pour boisson?
Oui, deux boissons.
Il faut quoi?
Coca-Cola.
Deux coca?
Oui. Yeah. Merci.
Franchement, le burrito d'ailleurs, ça va être... On est à 13,40€.
D'accord.
Les deux?
Oui, les deux.
Et le deuxième.
Merci.
Bon appétit à toi, au revoir.
He fucking that shit up. Oh, God.
Interview was in French. In French.
Oh my God. My God.
So this part is not realistic, but today I have a meeting with Deep Note AI. It's like a startup where a friend like introduced me to. So we have a call in 3 minutes. I'm freaking out. I don't even know why. And we are going to discuss some stuff about how to use the app for data engineering as well. So it's a plus. I mean, it's a plus.
I'm studying big data. So I hate to say, but we use almost everything. A bit of AWS, okay. A bit of GCP.
So our execute, you will notice the basically deep note.
Okay, so the time is 2:19. Today is 31st January. I just finished studying DBT and how to like do all that. I'm currently studying Snowflake. I just finished about 6 or 7 applications for internships as well. And the weather has just gotten cold. It's 1 degree all of a sudden. But yeah, I'm going to finish this up. I'll probably sleep around 3 a.m. and wake up around 7.
Because he's a liar.
I need to go grocery shopping for next week. Yeah. Yeah. I'm currently shopping at Lidl. L-I-D-L-E-Y-M-O-U-S-E. Okay, no. Okay, so this is the fit. I've got like some marker on this and then like some smokings as well. I have found the pasta. One Mississippi. Everyone else looks at this thing the wrong way. I'm going to just GI and whack that person. I'm currently listening to Sticky by Tyler the not creator, because the only creator I know is God. Talk about some Tyler the creator. The only drug I know is J-E-S-U-S.
J-E-S-U-S.
There's an old couple. I don't know if you can see them, but they are right behind me. So sweet, so cool. Okay, this one. Yeah. Tongue bass, my bug the way. Coco Racha. I have chocolate drink at home. Why am I slanging? I'm a Ghanaian. Please, let me toss. No, I don't need fries. I need thighs. I'm grocery shopping mostly because I don't want to eat out a lot.
Why?
Oh God. Mais si tu veux, je peux parler en français. I'm wearing booty shorts. I would have slapped his head. Nonsense. Les gens vieux. Partout.
everywhere, man. Damn. Go home. Where are your children? Ooh, damn, these boxes. Ooh, so comfortable. Girl, shut the hell up. Like, shut up. Why are you still talking? Shut.
I'm so excited. You now have like a thing, like a scanning thing, so you can just like self-check here.
Are you fucking dumb?
Monsieur, bonjour.
Oui, bonjour.
Alors, en fait, il faut mettre de ce côté.
Ah, ok, d'accord.
So we are back home, and that's my desk right there. Like, that's where I study most of the time. I make a lot of videos, but it is. Look at my chest, damn, just damn. Anyway, I don't know why I was trying to go for a whole like aesthetically pleasing YouTube video when I am not that kind of guy. It's cold and the cold gets to your ears and your eyes and your nose and your hips and your, so this is cool. I don't know why I'm doing a fit check, but I think I look good for the most part. Okay, so I'm going with this tote bag because I'm not getting a lot of things. I got it from Insta360.
Wow!
Thank you for the gift, I think. But yeah, this is it.
Can you believe I forgot my wallet and had to come all the way back just for my wallet? Can you believe it?
I need to also get some.
Hello. How is this, the camera?
It's an Insta360. And
what is it for? You're very welcome.
Yeah, thank you very much.
I'm Are you a believer?
Yes, I am a Christian.
Mucho rico, coroco, mi amor.
Hey, madre. I think I found it. Decided I'm going to get guacamole because this is one of the reasons why I came.
That's what she said.
You and I had to say goodbye. Young broke high school, no, young broke master students. Oh.
Like, die with a smile. Bruno Mars, you legend. But what the hell is fat, juicy, and wet?
What do you mean if I do that?
This is smaller and I like it. So I'm gonna go with this one. And this is without pulp, but let's be honest, it's not healthy. Yeah, I'm done. Okay, so it's taste test. So I made this burrito and it's dry, but you've seen it already. It's not so bad. So let's try it. Bon appetit. Sometimes I ask myself, why am I not a chef? You know what? 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10.